My name is Phuong Nguyen. We are in Dr. Marenda's lab in Drexel University. We have done the massive screening of 264 drugs that target specific receptor in the cells. We express human protein in fruit flies, and that's kind of mimic the Alzheimer disease. And we treat them with different drugs to see if the drugs will be able to rescue. So I'm from Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam. I got first interested in science the senior year of my high school. So I was an exchange student in Virginia, and my host family, one of them is a biology, high school biology teacher. So that's why I get interested, and she started talking about the field and what the opportunities, how that's suitable to my personality. I'm a scientist because I like to explore things. I like troubleshooting and problem solving, and I'm really interested in research that related to human diseases. And I feel that's important to kind of get an active role in how to help people. You know, compared to working in medical field, it's great, but I want to take an active role in that. I'm interested in human diseases because my dad passed away when I was little because of cancer, and I think I was struggling with the fact that he was a doctor, so I really want to take a role in that this field related to human diseases. I'm interested in this lab because I think as Alzheimer's disease is getting so costly and still haven't have a cure for it, so that's why I got in this lab and doing that. For our project, we'll make the food, like the different drug food, and feed the flies with the food. Then we look at, like, we collect the flies and look at their external morphology, look at if they have a defect, and then we kind of note that. We also do the climbing assay to test if the fly have a defect in central nervous system. And I also do learning and memory in flies. That maybe sound really, really like new for people, but we actually can test the learning memory ability of flies. Our hope, obviously, that we gonna move forward to understand the mechanism and then maybe move into the mice model. Or if it turns out great, we can move like further into clinical trial. I just think that if you really like something, you should go for it. You never be effective at doing something if you don't like. So if you have a passion for it, go for it. Don't let anything hold you back.